I'm Agent Hotchner. This is Special Agent Dr. Reid.
Oh, you look too young to have gone to medical school.
There are PhDs, three of them.
What are you, a genius or something?
I don't believe that intelligence can be accurately quantified, but I do have an IQ of 187 and an eidetic memory and can read 20,000 words per minute. Yes, I'm a genius.
I got a program called Deadbolt Defense and a girl with only a couple hours to live, so what do you know?
Then you got a problem. Deadbolt's the number one password crack-resistant software out there.
You're gonna have to get inside this guy's head to get the password.
I thought I was calling the office a supreme genius.
Well, gorgeous, you've been rerouted to the office of too freaking bad.
Thanks anyway.
I wouldn't have kept kicking, but I was afraid you didn't get my plans.
I got your plan the minute you moved the hostages out of my line of fire.
Well, I hope I didn't hurt you too badly.
Hotch, I was a 12-year-old child prodigy in a Las Vegas public high school. You kick like a 9-year-old girl.
Ladies, this is Brad, a real FBI agent.
Really?
Really.
No way.
Mm-hmm. That's exciting. What's it like at Quantico?
It's quite impressive.
Of course.
Tell me, Brad, does it look anything like this?
This?
Or maybe this?
Criminal ass.
Wow.
Tough job.
Can your analyst get a list of all the children in the area that we're targeting?
Garcia can get you whatever you want.
Talk dirty to me.
This is Section Chief Aaron Strauss.
Ma'am, I think it goes without saying that I was expecting it to be someone else.
I need a list of every grade school in the Third Ward and Wauwatosa.
This one's 24. Each letter is assigned a bit string of 5 binary digits. This combination yields 32 possible encodings. Normally, you'd use a computer to run all these combinations, but it was quicker just to do it longhand until I found the right one.
He's so lifelike.
This area has close to 300 hotels, motels, and resorts.
Garcia, can you send us a list
of addresses and phone numbers? On its way, kind sir. Anything else I can do you for?
Not for now.
Thank you, Garcia.
You, my fine furry friends, are welcome.
Remind me to have her drug tested.
I was able to differentiate between 2 distinct voices, 2 authors. I found various idiosyncratic words, phrases, punctuation, and orthography within the blog entries consistent with each separate person. Words like soda and pop. One guy uses dashes while the other uses ellipses.
Where'd you find this kid?
He was left in a basket on the steps of the FBI.
Once.
11:20.
What's this?
You told me you were clear to travel. You lied.
Naughty boy.
No, I didn't. I am a doctor, so technically it wasn't a lie.
What was it then?
Second opinion.
Huh. You're my bitch now.
I worked the case, Daddy. Just like you said.
You did a great job, buddy.
To Daddy.
I'm okay. I want you to go outside with Miss Giroux, okay?
Come here, sweetheart.
The adult version of a bully.
Well, there are lots of ways that sons defeat their fathers.
I just keep getting PhDs.
She's the 3rd woman to go missing in Boise, Idaho this year, along with Paula Renmar and Samantha Rush. They went missing roughly 2 months apart. Well, hello.
What, did you join a boy band?
No.
Okay.
He's not a real superhero.
He's not? Okay, I give up. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm you, Daddy.
Go get some candy.
What do you think?
Narcissism asking deep-seated insecurity.
So if we puncture self-image, this hood rat will talk.
Hey, 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 I ain't no hood rat. You take that back.
Well, you look like one. You smell like one. You smell that?
Hood rat.
And there's no secure parking.
I rode a bike when I was in college.
That's because you weren't old enough to drive, Einstein.
I could drive, it's just the government wouldn't issue me a license because I was 14.
Was the decision to release Ian Doyle a personal one?
A young boy's life was at stake. I ran the probability of his survival, and it wasn't good. If you want to punish me for taking a risk, then I encourage you to do that. But do not put the rest of my team on trial for something that I suggested.
Calm down, Agent.
This is Calm, and it's Doctor.
A couple hours. You guys didn't come home until sunrise.
Why are you yelling? Make him stop.
Okay, hey, Jack, earmuffs for a minute. Earmuffs.
What did you guys drink last night?
The Green Fairy. You're in the FBI. Could you get the entire crowd to stop cheering?
I can hear the high-pitched whine from your IQ all the way over here. What is it?
It could be placentophagy.
I kind of already had your fit test waived.
What?
Yeah, baby girl, think about it. You're not even in the field. And pretty Ricky, you already got enough case hours to qualify. This was just a good time for me.
I'm gonna kill him.
If I can manage to lift my arms, I'll hold him down.
I'm regaining my strength.
I told you should have said something. Yeah, hey, oh.
You're getting it now.
Friendship multiplies the good of life.